pushing on the corner, 20-cent cooker, 50 flippers if you want them, full of formaldehyde, my clothes reeking marijuana, cops rolling up on us, my neighborhood's like a sauna, pistol gripping, the jury won't nobody run up on us, but if they do, fuck them, we murderers, nigga, dome them, I ain't playing no games, I'm on a mission for the change, motherfuck me in the lane, I'm 10 toes in the
game. This is what my doctor told me when I was 39, 40. He say by the time you're 41, 42 years old, you're going to have a massive heart attack. I'm tired of fucking blood pressure 189 or 206 over 160 or some shit like that. You know? Like, who want to do that? I was 291 pounds, man. I was almost 300 pounds at my biggest weight. You know? Do I want to fuck myself off and be a fat boy? You know, just cause motherfuckers say I look cool, fat. Nah, I ain't fuck them. Hell yeah, shit I miss. My ideal weight is supposed to be like 160.
Oh, okay.
155, 160. So if I look at it like that, I'm still like 40 pounds overweight. Ooh, nigga ain't know I was that goddamn fast, did he? Bop, bop, hit him with the hook at the same time. Bop, bop, hit him with that right hand at the same time I hit him with the left. Yeah, nigga quick, man. Hands fast like lightning. Both sides, too. Bop, bop, knockdown power.
Like I do, I be doing all that cardio shit. Mm-hmm. And then I got a little bar. Oh, man. I need to go run, man. I feel fucked up. I haven't ran or nothing. I feel bad. Like, I feel bad. Like, if I don't work out, I feel like,
yeah, like, I'm ready, man. Like, I can't wait to get, like, this way. This shit here, y'all. Rained all up and shit. Chest be jumping and shit. Arms be all big. I just wanted to hit me a motherfucker.
So get that boxing gym for you and put on a, if I take my shirt off, like Rosé, he can take his shirt off and get away with it. I take my shirt off and I take my shirt off, I'm gonna lose some fucking fans, yo.
Yes, they will.